Understanding IBDP Grading, the Comprehensive Guide. As the season of International Baccalaureate Diploma Program IBDP results has arrived, students worldwide are eager and anxious to receive their grades. They find themselves looking at scores divided into raw, moderated, scaled, and weighting grades. As a result, many students, along with their parents and educators, find themselves navigating the labyrinth of these four distinct categories of IB grading. That's exactly where this comprehensive guide comes in. We aim to break down these grading categories in an understandable manner, making the complex world of IB grading simple and approachable. Understanding the nuances of the grading system will help students better appreciate their results. It will also serve as a valuable tool for parents trying to make sense of their child's grades and educators striving to guide their students effectively. So, sit back and let's start this journey of understanding the four key components of IB grading: raw, moderated, scaled, and weighting grades. Raw grades. As the first step of our journey, let's delve into raw grades. This is essentially the very first score that an IBDP student earns from their performance in an IB assessment task. The assignment could range from an exam, an essay, a project, or any other component of the IBDP curriculum. Consider this scenario. You've just completed an exam and your performance has earned you a raw grade of 24 out of 30. This raw score is the very first stepping stone in the extensive IBDP grading process. It is the raw, unprocessed outcome of your effort and understanding of the subject. Moderated grades. As we venture further into the world of IB grading, we encounter moderated grades. This facet of grading ensures that grading standards are uniform, fair, and consistent across IB schools worldwide. Let's consider the context of internal assessments. For these assessments, your teacher provides a raw grade based on the official IB criteria. However, this raw grade isn't the final word on your performance. It's subject to potential adjustments during the subsequent moderation process. A select team of IB moderators, who are subject experts, review a representative sample of students' work from each school. Should they find the school's grading too lenient or too strict, they adjust it accordingly. The result of this fine-tuning is the moderated grade, which takes us a step closer to the final IB grade. Scaled grades. Next on our exploratory journey through the IBDP grading system are scaled grades. These are the final grades that an IBDP student receives for a particular subject, which fall on a scale of 1 to 7. But how do we traverse the path from raw and moderated grades to the final scaled grade? This is where the amalgamation of different assessment components comes into play. The IB system incorporates scores from externally assessed components like exams and internally assessed components. These scores are combined, processed, and ultimately scaled to fit the IB's 1 to 7 grading scale, providing a universally standardized measure of student achievement. Weighting grades. Lastly, we untangle the concept of weighting grades. This element of the grading process indicates how much each assessment component contributes to the final grade. Each part of your assessment, be it an essay, a project, or an exam, carries a different weight, influencing your final grade to varying extents. For instance, in many IB subjects, the final exam might carry a weight of 70%, while the IA is weighted at 30%. This distribution reflects the relative impact of your exam score and your IA score in determining your final scaled grade. As we draw our journey to a close, let's recap our learning. Raw grades are the initiative assessment scores. Moderated grades arise from the meticulous process of aligning grading to global IB standards. Scaled grades are the culmination of the combined scores adjusted to fit the IB's 1-7 grading scale, and weighting grades express the relative contribution of each assessment component in the calculation of the final grade. Understanding these distinctions and the methodology behind the grading process demystifies the entire grading system. It also highlights the comprehensive and fair nature of the IBDP assessment process, helping students, parents, and educators make better sense of the final grades. While understanding grading and scores is crucial, it is equally important to remember that the mission of the IB extends beyond mere academic achievement. It is about nurturing globally minded, inquiring, knowledgeable, and caring individuals who contribute positively to the world. Thank you for tuning into this detailed guide on the complexities of IBDP grading. This is just the first step towards mastering the IBDP grading system. Stay curious and continue to explore. We encourage you to like, share, and subscribe for more enlightening and comprehensive educational content on the IBDP. Until our next educational journey, keep learning and remember, every grade is a stepping stone in your academic journey, not the final destination. Cherish the process of learning and growing. Happy learning!